the OAS signed in September 11, 2001, the Democratic Charter. All the countries of the Americas agreed that in order to be part of the OAS, in order to be part of the Inter-American system, you have to be a democracy. You have to have some standards to be recognized as a democracy. Free elections, free opposition, space for organizing. I mean, every issue that's related to the building of a democratic country. In fact, most of the countries of the OAS voted, and the Secretary General is agreed with this position, that Venezuela is going through really hard times regarding the affirmation of democracy. The OAS is not more than the countries that they represent, that are represented there. I mean, the decision is not an organizational decision, but a decision made by the countries. And most of the countries, the majority of the countries of the OAS, complain that Venezuela is not following the standards necessary to be recognized as a democracy. Mm-hmm. And the same issue is bringing regarding Nicaragua. I mean, Nicaragua is in a moment of transition, in a way that democracy is under peril. Democracy is under a serious menace. And that's why the countries of the Americas in the OAS decided to say that they are not happy. I'm not talking in diplomatic terms, but I'm talking in a way that people will understand. We are not happy to see some countries in the Americas going away from the democratic standards.